In this video, we'll be learning how to receive crypto assets in your MetaMask app, how to buy, how to send, how to swap crypto assets in your MetaMask app. Hello, crypto smart investors. If you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, go ahead and hit the subscribe button now. Also, share and like this video. This will encourage us to create more crypto-related content like this. Now, if you notice, we've actually created several videos on how to use MetaMask before now. So one of the videos is how to navigate the MetaMask interface. If you have not watched the video, go ahead to do so now. We've actually also created video on how to create new accounts and how to back up each of the accounts created using the private key. If you have not watched any of the videos, go ahead to check the description box below and you see all the videos here right now. So the way you send and receive tokens in your Trust Wallet is the way you can also send and receive tokens in MetaMask app. So once you hit this button here now, you notice that it is for receive. For receive, once you click it, you notice that it shows you the address of that particular account at that time. It is this public address or your wallet address that you eventually send to the person that wants to send you crypto assets. So you can copy it at this instance, or you can go ahead to hit the share icon. You can either buy it using this third party app. So this one, once you click buy it, it will actually open up a new window or whatever default browser they are using. And once you click on request payment, so you can request payment for any crypto asset at all. Supposing on to request payment for, what should we use now? Let us see, basic attention token. Once you type in the name, all these different other guys comes up. This guy comes up, I just have to go with it. So I'm just gonna hit 35 ATUSD, then I hit on what? Next. So once I hit on next, this interface comes up and it shows what? Send link. Your request link is ready to send. So this particular link now that you have here is what you are going to send to a friend, and to ask them to send 35 ATUSD. You don't have to tell the person, okay, you are sending me so amount. So once the person click on this link, it will redirect them to their MetaMask, where the 35 ATUSD will be entered for them by default, and they will be asked or requested to make the payment for you. It's just like you making payments on PayPal or requesting for payments on PayPal, where a kind of an invoice will be generated for you, which will be sent to the buyer. You copy this to clipboard and you send it to the party involved. You can also generate a QR code, as the case may be, and you can now send link or share it, as the case may be. It's very easy and straightforward. Now, after we've learned how to receive crypto tokens, we go ahead to click on what? Buy. So buy crypto tokens is the same thing as we saw while receiving. You can actually use this third party platform to buy your crypto token or to make a purchase. So look at what happens when we click the buy it with transfer. It will actually open up this interface. So before you purchase it, understand gas fees. So current gas fee is what? $7.73. If you plan to swap or transfer your ETH, purchase extra to cover up gas fee. So what they're trying to say is, if you plan to buy $20 worth of ETH, so make sure that at least you have made provision for $30, because this is almost $8, and it should cover the fees of your gas. So don't have budget for $20 and you're expecting to see exactly $20. Whatever comes eventually will be $12.2 or $12.3, because they will have taken off their gas fee from the charges. So gas fees for transaction are separate from the cost of purchasing it. MetaMask does not profit from the gas fees. So you hit on next. So what are gas fees? And you hit on next, then you now continue to make purchase. So this window now moves you to the platform of Transact, and you'll be requested to make bank transfer or card payment, and just walk you through that. But I wouldn't advise that you use this particular platform. I don't know why it kind of looks so complicated. If you actually want to buy crypto assets, you can actually get it immediately and very fast on your Binance account. And I've actually created a video where you are shown how to actually buy your crypto assets on Binance. Click the link up there now to watch the video, or you can check it out later in the description box. So clicking on send, what does send entail? So once I click on send, that means you are sending crypto assets to a friend or to someone else. So before now, you make sure that you already have the third party's public address or the wallet address of the friend that you want to send crypto asset to. So you select the account you are transferring from. So at this instance, what is selected here by default is account 3. I'll have balance of 0x. So I can select any of the other accounts I want to transfer from. So supposing there's no funds in account 3 and I want to transfer from account 2, I can quickly select account 2. So supposing I have 1000x in account 2, so I can quickly paste the public address of the person I want to transfer to, or I can scan the QR code. Now, if you want to transfer between accounts, you can quickly click transfer between my account. So if you want to transfer assets between your accounts, if you have several accounts, like in this case we have account 1, 2, 4, you can click on transfer between accounts. The active one is account 2, so I quickly hit on what, account 3 or any of the other accounts that I have. So you have 0x in your account to pay for transaction fees. Buy some x or deposit from another account. So we hit on cancel, but that is basically how to send crypto tokens. Hope you got value from this video. If you did, go ahead to hit the subscribe button right away, and you can also like and share our videos. One more thing you do is to hit the notification icon so that you get updates whenever we upload content like this. Remember to trade responsibly. Peace out. We'll be right back.